lunge to toes. Now this move, the brave part. It's like you're drawing a bow and arrow. If you want, you can float the back leg. That's what's next. And a new tempo. It's quick out. Quick. Slow. 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 Quick. Slow. Snap. Shoot. Power through your core. Can you feel that? At any point, guys, if you're losing it, losing your balance, bring the back toe down for the contact. Bring your hips. Sit in ice forward. Watch the progression. We're adding a pulse. Bottom leg. Yeah! How about that one? Stay with it. Strong. Powerful. Control. Stay with it. How you doing, Jesse? Woo! It's more challenging than it looks, I promise. You got one more. Now, bend your knees, weight down, turn to me, flying warrior dunk.